0, negative 1, negative 2. Here we go. So this class was, it's all about the prep. So we did some variations and I talked about prepping for followers and leaders. So the first one that we did was a basic lift. So leaders, I said, step out of the way, 1, across 2, 3, lifted, 4. Turn down the ladder, dance on 5. 5, step diagonal on 6, and as you do that, you're going to let go of your right hand for 6, which gives the lady a body lead and places her on her right leg. And then I'm going to do my hook triple for 7 and 8, and knock them back with the slats of 8. So I go 7 and 8 and 1. Yes, so another angle, so you can see. 1, 2, 3, lifted, 4, 5, down 6, 7 and 8 and 1. And as I said, make sure that you don't go out with the arm. Make sure you go up over her head and clean her halo. Then the next thing that we did was left side pass with inside turn. I said, leaders, make sure that you step out of the way on one rather than stepping straight back on one. And as you step out of the way, that kind of already gives the lady that in lead that you need before the out. So you go in, out, spiral up, spiral down, triple underneath your hip. Again, in, out, spiral up, spiral down, triple underneath your hip. Then we do the same thing from reverse angle. As I told you, that you can do a sugar push, and if you know you're going to do this move, then kind of open up the door and do a pre-lead. For followers, I told you you can move your arm out and in. You can go out over your head. Also, on the other one, I told you to put your hands on your waist. So you're going to go out, in, triple step, another angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then the last thing that we did was a spin whip, a patch whip, Texas Tommy. They're all the same move. I told you it was just in the same manner on a whip that I raised the hand on 4 to indicate to the leader that something different is about to happen. On this whip, I drop the hand on 4. So I go 1, 2, 3, drop 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I also said to you leaders that as I drop that hand on 4, as I bring the arm around, I'm also dropping my right hand so that we meet kind of like right by her coccyx bone, yes? You don't want to bring the arm up too high. And then as she turns around, now it's nice and low. I also said to you leaders that if you don't make connection at that specific moment, let's go this way, 1, 2, 3, and 4, if you don't make connection here as she's turning, you will make connection because you're in that wrapped position and you're in front of her. And that's all we did, and thank you very much. Thank you.